All right, I'm sorry, this video doesn't have sound. I don't know what happened, but somewhere between rendering and me getting the video, it went silent on me. So I'm going to have to narrate what's going to happen here. Most of this was silent anyway, so I'm just going to fill in basically where it needs to be filled in. Now, I'm just starting on the ear, but I didn't talk through all this. I'm listening to a book on audio book called Black Rose. And while I'm listening to that, I can't be talking because it's too much confusion in my brain. Anyway, I'm just basically working on the clay, and I'm sorry the rest of the video is going to be silent until the end, and then I'll talk to you then. Be right back. All right, I'm just finishing up the clay here. I'm decided to put clay on the base. The base is a wooden base for a bronze, but it never got used for it, so I'm using it for this clay. But I want to make it look sculptural, so I'm sculpting the or putting clay on the base itself. This is the last thing I'm going to do. I've got ideas for new projects up that I'll probably pick up next week. I'm going to take the next right through the weekend off. I just need to gather my thoughts and figure out what I'm going to do next. And so I'll see you guys next week. Coming up are photographs that I took of the final clay. This is actually the final clay here. And I'll let you watch those, and then I'm going to call it a night. I hope you guys have a great night and a great weekend, and I'll see you next week. And I'm sorry about the soundless video. Good night.